right up after we had the block heater plugged in for a while. Should have had that plugged in last night. It's so cold up here, but starts right up, runs really good. Just gave it a couple of revs so you could hear it. I know you're interested in, you know, look underneath around where the engine meets the transmission and everything.